Good morning, everybody. It's Gwen Peterson, creator of Insights and Illuminations. And today is Sunday morning meditation. Let's get ready. Archangels and Ascended Masters are ready to begin. So find your comfy seat. Closing your eyes. Taking a few deep breaths. Letting your mind focus and your body to relax. Your focus on your heart center. The angels and guides are ready to begin, are you? Let's begin. Taking another deep breath, and as you release that breath, notice any thoughts that might be coming up. Releasing those as well. You keep your attention on your heart center, your mindfulness expands, being present to the moment, mindful of the moment, your mind full of this moment, noticing sounds, your breath, the temperature, sensations of your body. May feel the need to adjust yourself, laying down, sitting up, or maybe just moving around in your seat to become more comfortable. Allow yourself to feel how your body moves. What it feels like when it's relaxed. It's a natural state. Notice if your shoulders have dropped. Or your hips have opened. Your facial muscles relaxed. Taking another deep breath. And relaxing any remaining points of tension in your body. Tell it to release. Tell it to relax. Notice how it responds. Notice how your body responds to you. Is dependent on you. Dependent on you for deep care. Give yourself permission each day to move into this state. Notice how your body responds. Do you? Trust in that deeper part of you. Connect with it more often. Allow it to heal your body. In love and gratitude. Namaste. So as you start to come back, you're bringing your consciousness back into your body, moving around, wiggling those fingers and toes, giving yourself a chance to acclimate back into the present moment in a more physical way. Give yourself some time before operating machinery, driving, cooking, or anything that really requires any concentration and motor dexterity. Keep yourself safe. Enjoy your holiday weekend if you have that opportunity to take time off. You know what? Even if you don't have the time off, enjoy it anyway. Take some time for you. There's always time for you. I will be gone for a couple weeks, so I will have the replays of the meditations over the next couple weeks, and then I'll be back. Remember that all the meditations are archived at the Insights and Illuminations YouTube channel, and my book, the QR code here to the side. If you haven't had a chance to check out my book, just point your phone at the QR code and take a look, see if it's something that might be of use to you, support and guidance at this time for you. Take care.